The question of whether God is bound by the laws of science is a bit like the question, can God make a stone that is so heavy that he cannot lift it?
Rather, we should examine what he actually does with the universe.